bit close to a stone.
Oh,
yeah. I've got what half
is done.
Right, ready to
stamp it? Yep.
Right, yours.
Cool. A bit more
front.
Nice right. Keep that right. Level out. A bit more right, bringing it straight.
Yeah.
That's it, level out.
Try to go, when you're over there, try to go
so
right.
So it's in front of us, instead. It's above the arch string, just there.
Alright.
Left.
I was looking to try and set the timer. And I couldn't set the timer.
It's bloody windy out there.
Yeah, come left. Nice left, get it back. Nice left, level around.
Oh,
that's it. That's good. Right, now go over there and come round the nice flat right. Right. Alright, come
no,
left.
No.
You're right, go left, go left. Don't listen to me anymore.
Sorry, Richard. No, I was just thinking, if I take it left, I'm bringing it in too close to...
That's, well, you wouldn't have been...
I'm having to put a lot of up in to keep it up.
Right.
Check that? Yeah, check that out, Richard.
Right, try that now.
Yeah, no, I'm still...
Oh, that's right. You had full rates on the up, didn't you?
Is it still coming down?
Yeah.
Is it? Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Right. How about that? Right. Bring it round into wind now, left. No, don't. Pete took his eye off it. How's that?
Yeah, she's staying level.
Good. Right there. Is that a fly nicely straight? That's lovely.
Yeah.
Go whatever way you
want. I've got nearly three-quarters foot open there.
Well, it is quite windy up there.
Yeah.
Go whatever way you're confident.
You know, it's going very fast that way.
Yeah, because I'm going with the wind.
So you could throttle back down.
Yeah,
if you wanted to, but it wouldn't go so fast.
Right,
come back left and level out. Try not to ping your stick. I can hear that actually. Keep flying straight as you are.
Yeah.
And then you're going to do a left and come over here.
Okay.
Keep flying straight. Bit further. And you can start making a left turn there. Level out a little bit. Like you've done in Germany. That's it. That's good, see? Now, if you come down there, level out now.
Yeah.
You can go right.
Yeah.
And that'll bring it back to us. And not going away over the Thames. Keep that right on. A bit more right and elevator. Level out. Who's got it?
I've got it.
Have you? Well done. A little bit of left. Just a tab of left. To get it flying horizontal with us. That don't. A little bit of right. Try flying straight. Oh, well done. You got that trouble really well.
I realised what I did wrong, and I had a little voice of Richard and my dad in that in the head that said, if whatever you've done wrong, just do the opposite, and it'll...
yeah. Right, that's a lovely turn, Jamie. It's a lovely turn. You can keep that left on a little bit more to fly horizontal with us. That's good. It's coming back. Could have actually gone straight there. Right. Now you're in a position to fly over there towards that cloud of touch and then do a nice left and it come back in front of us. That's it, get that left on. Left up elevator, right aileron, just a touch. Perfect. What do you think of that one?
Yeah.
It was good, weren't it?
Feel the difference when you go against the wind.
Pete, while you're here, I'm going to go and get me jet.
Yeah, mate. No.
Are you all right, Jamie?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks, mate.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you for bringing me out, Kintug.
Eh? Thank you for bringing me out again. I know it takes away from your time flying though. Hang on, I've lost the orientation a bit there.
See it a bit better, yeah. That's right on the edge of the range where he was there.
Yeah?
Yeah, I wouldn't go any further than that because it's, when it's getting difficult to see, that's when the transmitter range is getting a little bit. Just, I'm not going to tell you what to do.
Yeah.
Just fly around and just but try to be. Right, I'm going to turn left and I'm going to straighten up and try. But it, you're flying the plane rather than it, you correcting it.
Yeah.
You know, rather than you. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. Trying to sort of mentally envisage a figure of eight that I'm doing very badly.
Well, that's all right. I mean, in practice, doing that is you'll get it right, and that's all it is practice.
Everything always wigs me out. It's flying towards me.
Low wing, move the stick towards the low wing.
Yeah.
Drop the wing up. Always remember that.
Yeah. I'm deliberately losing a bit of height here.
Need another 30 seconds or so and I'll get a land in front.
Yeah.
I couldn't get the timer turned on.
Yeah, no. Do you want to bring her in now then?
I'm doing another circuit.
Alright, you want to grab it now?
Yeah, I'll take control of it now.